You know, we've seen the governor and other Indiana officials in damage control mode here because this law has provoked an outcry. Notably, we see business leaders saying that they are reluctant to do business in a state where their customers or even their employees could be subjected to greater discrimination just because of who they love. I know that Governor Pence has tried to falsely suggest that the law that was signed in Indiana is the same as the law that was passed on the federal level in 1993. That is not true. The law in Indiana doesn't just apply to interactions with the government. It also applies to private transactions as well, which means that this is a much more open-ended piece of legislation that could reasonably be used to try to justify discriminating against somebody because of who they love. And again, that is why we've seen such a bipartisan and even non-political outcry against this law.